Was this a hate crime?
I wouldn't call it that, because hate crimes are crimes where there's an explicit motive and of bias. We don't have any evidence that Derek Chauvin factored in George Floyd's race as he did what he did.
You could have charged him with a hate crime under Minnesota law,
yeah.
And you chose not to.
Could have, but we only charge those crimes that we had evidence that we could put in front of a jury to prove. If we'd have had a witness that told us that Derek Chauvin made a racial reference, we might have charged him with a hate crime. But I would have needed a witness to say that on the stand. We didn't have it, so we didn't do it.